This is a WISC TV3 editorial with editorial director Neil Heinen.
The UW Madisons Waisman Center maintains its status as a world-class center dedicated to advancing knowledge about human development, developmental disabilities, and neurodegenerative diseases through research, teaching, and service. It is exceedingly successful in all three areas, as it is in a fourth, community outreach. This coming Saturday, the Waisman Center will kick off its annual Day with the Experts series, free community events where the public is invited to learn about the latest advances in clinical care and research surrounding some very common conditions. The first features experts on cerebral palsy. Future days in January, March, and May will focus on autism, Down syndrome, and cochlear implants. This is a terrific opportunity for anyone with questions about these conditions to get state-of-the-art information from some of the best minds in the field. Being part of the Waisman Center's mission makes it no less generous and responsive. The Waisman Center is a tremendous community resource, and Day with the Experts is the Waisman Center at its best.